Beacon St. John, the Captain Corey. St. John of Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain? Research Division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of your errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Marauder Squad, you can't wait for me, huh? Shit.
Gotta reload!
Get the bastard and kill him! Yeah, kill him! You old son of a bitch!
Doesn't look too bad. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Someone's...
Help! Hey! Hey, help!
Hey, hey, hey.
It's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
I'll go. Where? Show me.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run. God damn it.
Don't let him! We can do this! I'm shot!
No!
Yeah, keep on running.
Okay, let's take a look around. much way.